For over 60 years, Organomation has been a leading provider of laboratory evaporation solutions. Organomation instruments are dependable sample preparation tools hand-built in the USA to last for many years in laboratories worldwide. Thank you for choosing Organomation products. The N-EVAP product line provides controlled concentrations of samples using a combination of nitrogen gas and a heated bath. If you are unfamiliar with the use of an N-EVAP system or are working with a new procedure, it is recommended that a trial run be made using a sample blank to determine optimal operating conditions. This equipment is designed for use in the analytical or environmental laboratory by trained personnel for evaporative applications. Use of this equipment beyond its stated and intended purpose and operating parameters is not recommended and will be the sole responsibility of the user. First, carefully check the contents of all cartons received for any damages which may have occurred in transit. Retain all cartons and packing materials until the instrument has been assembled and tested. Contact Organomation immediately if any damages or discrepancies are found. Your shipment should contain one or more of the following: the upper instrument, flowmeter assembly with mounting bracket and connector tube, thermometer, 4-inch by 19-gauge stainless steel lure lock needles, water bath, stainless steel gas supply tube, T-handle hex key adjustment tool, and a manual. Optional items include the pasture pipe and adapters, or an 8-position large sample holder. The N-EVAP should be located on a bench top or in a chemical fume hood if hazardous or flammable materials and solvents are to be used. Turn the bath switch to the off position. Turn the bath thermostat knob to its lowest position. Plug the bath's electrical cord into a 3-wire grounded electrical outlet. Fill the bath with water to within a 1/2 inch of the bath rim. Attach the flow meter to the bracket mounted on the bath with the 2 screws provided. Connect the black coiled connector tube to a clean gas source, usually air or nitrogen. Your gas source should be capable of being regulated from 0 to 30 psi. If your source is above 30 psi, then you will need Organomation's pressure reducing gas regulator, catalog number NA0630. Place the instrument and stand into the water bath or on a flat level surface. Pull the hoist assembly upright so that instead of it being at a right angle to the center rod, it is sitting straight on top of it. Connect the stainless steel gas tube into the swivel fitting at the top of the instrument. Insert the tube into the fitting as far as it will go, approximately 1/2 inch. Connect the lower end of the stainless steel gas tube to the fitting on top of the flow meter. Install the stainless steel thermometer into the fitting on the sample holder assembly. Tighten the nut to secure it in place. Adjustments to the support tray can be made by loosening the set screws in the collar and moving it up or down. Align the slots on the tray to match the test tubes and retighten the set screws. If installing the 8-position stainless steel sample holder for a glassware 30 to 75 millimeters in diameter, loosen the 2 set screws, slide the sample holder off the center rod, place the sample holder about 3 inches from the bottom of the rod, align the sample holder with the valve tubes to the center of the needles, and secure in place with the set screws. Stainless steel needles are supplied with every purchase of an N-EVAP. Install the needles into the lure fittings at the bottom of the valve tube assembly by rotating the needle 1/2 a turn. Do not over-tighten. Optional pasture pipette adapters can be ordered to allow the use of glass pipettes. To install the pipette, push the pipette onto the end of the adapter. The tubing on the end of the adapter will make a gas seal. Once the pipette is on the adapter, screw the adapter into the lure fitting on the instrument just like a needle. Raise all valve tubes to their highest position. Turn all needle valves on the valve tube assembly off by rotating clockwise. Close the valve on the flow meter by rotating clockwise. Once assembled, don't forget to fill out the warranty and service registration form and return it within 10 days of receipt of the instrument. Once we have the completed form, your warranty will be activated. This equipment should be used in accordance with the operating instructions contained in the manual. For alternative uses not covered in this video, please contact Organomation Technical Support for product suitability, safety, and alternative operating instructions.